feel about the way Obama has treated Israel during his administration?
I will have to say I'm not pleased with that at all. Not pleased at all, but I continue to pray for our president, and just like I would pray for any other person who wasn't supportive to the Israeli.
What do you think of it? You think he has an agenda, a pro-Islamist or pro-Iran, or think you?
Sure what the agenda is or his strategy. I'm not so involved in it. I mean, I hear from the news, but I will say this, I do pray and hope that he will turn for the good in his respects towards Israel. I think he would be doing himself as well as the United States of America a disservice if he doesn't continue to help and support the Israeli country.
You mean, you think that he's jeopardizing America's blessing by...
Yes, I do. If he does not support Israel, I do believe that will be jeopardizing America's blessing based on what I've read and what I've studied according to the Word of God.
Do you believe that Americans should risk that by re-electing him? How will you vote?
Well, I have to say this. I am a Republican. And I'm a proud Republican. Not quite sure how I'm going to vote as far as who, but I'm going to assess the parties that are running and definitely pray and be led by Holy Spirit on who to vote for.